Whoa.
So you want to learn how to play Afterglow on guitar. Why not? In order to do so, I'm going to teach you four simple chords. Firstly, in A major. As you can see, all my fingers are on a string. The second most important chord is the C major neutral. As you can see, all the correct fingers are on the correct fret. And the last chord, but by no means the least, is G major double diminished flat 7. Now that you know all the chords, it's time to put it all together.